Setting up your POS equipment has never been easier. In this video, we're going to go through step by step on exactly how you can connect your hardware devices to get you set up and taking payments. We will cover how to connect your printer, cash drawer, and scanner to your tablet. First things first, let's start with your printer. Contact Shopify support to ensure your printer is compatible. To set up, ensure the printer is connected to power. If you have a cash drawer, connect it to the printer via the supplied cable. Next, connect the printer to the local network. Please refer to your printer's instructions for more information. Now, power on your printer. Let's connect your printer to Shopify. Open the Shopify POS app. Tap the home button on the bottom left-hand corner. Tap Settings, then scroll down to select Manage Connected Hardware. Tap Setup Hardware, then select Receipt Printer, and select your printer brand. As we've already set up our printer, you can select Next to skip ahead. Tap View Available Devices and select your printer under Accessories. Press Print Test Receipt to verify the printer is connected properly, then tap Done. Here you can see the printer is now connected. Next up, let's connect your barcode scanner. Ensure your barcode scanner is connected to power and switched on. Open the Shopify POS app. Tap Home in the bottom left-hand corner, then select Settings, Setup Hardware, and then tap Barcode Scanner. Select your scanner type, then select Next. Now scan the barcode on the screen and select Next. Tap View Available Devices and select your device under Accessories. Select Manage Connected Hardware to see that your scanner is now connected. Now all you need to do is to secure your tablet using one of our premium tablet stands. You can find all the products listed here in the description below.